power of his word and his spirit on me.